Varian air support bothering us on our way to Castle Doom now. We'll take it on foot and bring in Bravo team once we hit checkpoint 3.
On foot? You're kidding, right? Do you have any idea how little arch support I get in this outfit?
Put a sock in it, webhead.
Ow, socks make it worse, actually.
All right, ladies, let's move, now! Team should be nearby. I'll try to contact them.
Who says geniuses aren't cool?
You don't want me going berserker on you.
I can't raise Bravo. Signal must be jammed.
Just for show.
should have left an intel drop for us nearby. Use your navigation system to locate it.
Told you I'm the best there is.
Drop point should be just ahead. You're outnumbered. Work together. Smash them all at once. Good guys. Source.
Show the invaders no mercy!
Widow was right. Something's screwy with the power here. Watch yourselves. Bravo team, come in. Widow, this is Fury. Come back. Over. Bravo team, this is Alpha. Bravo, do you read? Over.
Get out of our company.
are tough invaders.
Out. Should make the rest of our trip a little easier. I need to clear up our radio communications. Let's head out through that back door. Bravo team, come in. Come in. Bravo, do you copy?
Nothing new to me so far. But Black Ops aren't really SOP for you boys, are they? How'd Fury get you?
Same way he got you two, I expect. Everyone owes that old warhorse favors. And he always calls them in sooner or later. Could be much worse than
come
this.
Here.
Yeah, but don't you guys wonder? I mean, invading a foreign country? Like we're soldiers of fortune or something?
I've known Nick Fury a very long time, Spider-Man. We wouldn't be doing this without a good reason.
Aw, wringing your little hands over the poor Latvians, huh? You think they'd do the same for you?
Colonel Fury, what do you have for us?
Mr. President, one of our ongoing investigations into supervillains recently had a major break. We've always been aware that many of these criminals who run around in high-tech armor were getting their materials from an underground figure, Phineas Mason, a.k.a. the Tinkerer. But what we didn't realize until recently is that the Tinkerer himself is being supported by someone outside the country, specifically Lucia von Bardis, elected Prime Minister of Latveria. As you know, the link to a foreign power makes this, by definition, international terrorism. The evidence is right here, sir. We're under attack. Trust me, they've earned what's coming to them. Must be jamming our signal from somewhere. We're gonna have to keep going at solo for now. Let's move.
Intruders! Stop them!
This would be a lot easier if you just hold still.
Turrets are online! Keep that backup power coming! They're trying to dig in. Keep pushing
through.
The
Americans to their doom!
Move out.
I'm on it.
Oh, now they're holding shields?
Stop the invisible.
Big deal. Just pull them away so you can land a punch.
I love this arm. Don't you?
Tell your friends about this. I promise.
This arm has got all sorts of surprises.
Have you ever thought about learning to swim instead?
This elevator, it's almost a straight shot right to Von Bardis's front door. They know we're coming. Could get a bit hairier from here on out. Picking up some new toys, just like he said. Don't be surprised if we run into more like him. Now you don't need any more detail than that. Let's quit the jibber jabber and get this job done already. Ah, now you gotta hurt my feelings. Time to move out, ladies. Going up. Head left. This wall leads to the castle gates.